Hi everyone, Paul Lang with Disciplined Trading Strategies with this week's Trade of the Week video. This was the week ending 3/21 of 21. The stock was CLF. This happened on Thursday the 16th. The strategy was based on a 60-minute DTS breakdown play with an entry on a 1-minute secondary sign of weakness. Management advance and reward to risk 2.6 to 1. As usual, free stuff this week for DTS members. It's going to be the bi-weekly scanning night. Come join us Monday, that's the 22nd, at 5 o'clock. Feel free to bring your What About My Stock questions. If you receive this in your email, you are a DTS member. If you're seeing this somewhere else, hop on over to the DTS homepage and sign up to become a member and get invited to free events. CLF, here is the daily chart. And this one, the daily chart was pertinent for this. It was nice. The daily chart had run into those prior highs and it had a red bar the prior day. That's all I needed to see. At the end of the day of the trade, it looked like that. Just what you want to see if you're short. Coming on over to the 15-minute chart, that gives you a little better view than the hourly chart, so I use this one. We ended the day right there and we're going to gap down just a little bit under that area already in an hourly and 15-minute tentative downtrend. Next chart, 5-minute chart. See that first bar on the 5-minute chart was pretty wide. That's why in some of these, you don't wait. If you have the right area, the right focal area, and the right entries, and the right setup, you get a little more aggressive, and that was the case in this one. This is on a 1-minute secondary sign of weakness. It means I'm pretty confident about the overall trade. Entry under 1694, stop over 1705. The stock dropped fairly quickly initially. There's a quick target taken down there at the bottom of that wide range red bar because sometimes these will snap back on you. And then target two, a nice one on a little puke. And then target three, although it was meant to hold end of the day, took it on that extreme move into the 10:30 reversal time. It did end up going lower, could have made some more. I think it almost hit 16 that day, so it could have done better on the last target, but not bad. And it was all done in the first hour of trading. 1-minute chart giving you a little better sense of the entry. That entry is happening inside that first 1-minute bar based on a secondary sign of weakness, so you don't see it in there per se. Target 1, target 2, and target 3 right there. If you like this style of trading, some of these trades are entered mid-morning, some of them early, and they are let to play out for as long as they play out. That sometimes maybe all day in some cases. Come on over to the DTS Trading Room. You can hop on over to the DTS website and figure out how to sign up. This is Paul for DTS. Good trading, everybody.